Hey, it's here for GameThrus.com, checking out Goblin Sword for the Nintendo Switch. So the story starts off with some exposition. I'll let the game explain why you are here and why you're doing what you're doing. Defeat the wizard, bring peace to the land. Now get out of here, basically. All right, here's the overworld map. Guess you gotta go buy some stuff. Problem is you don't have any money. But there's plenty of stuff. But you don't have any money. So, can't really buy anything. Some nice looking swords, but you don't have any money. Then you eventually make it to the village. You meet the people. They're just walking around, living their lives. And you do the same. At least you attempt to. And then, you know, the tutorial begins. It's like, hey, this is where we live. You know, it's a peaceful town. Except for the snake that's bigger than you right up there. And you just start, like, boom. You know, hobo pigs getting got, you know. That's it. So I played a couple of levels and was not recording, so we're going to resume level 1-6. Here we go. So you got these goblin things who throw bombs. Not really a big fan of them. But they're easily dispatched. So got quite a bit of money. I feel like when I return to the store, I can actually do something now. And, purchase something and feel good about it. I want to get up there, but I'm not quite there yet. The enemies are interesting in this game. They just, like some of them, yes, throw bombs, have boomerangs, but for the most part, and slash the sword, like the snakes and stuff, they just kind of, you know, sit there. The butterflies are invincible, you know, like most butterflies are, you know, so it's true to life, you know. So, one of those things. Do this jump correctly this time. Ooh, a wooden clock. Was not expecting that. Or really wanting. I don't know what that does. So, I don't know if I have like a... another screen to look at stuff or not. Okay. Whoop. See? Well, okay. Things are getting... enemies are getting a little more formidable. You know, people have cannons and things. Glass cannon, though. You know. But yeah, like this snake. This snake was one of the first enemies I encountered. Of course, my immediate thought was Wonder Boy. I think those snakes move. Doesn't really matter. It's okay. The aforementioned boomerang goblin, the sword wielding Allosaurus, the usual. Oh, and I don't know if you noticed the projectile sword that I am wasting here, because every time you slash you use it, but then it runs out until you get one of the little blue things, blue orbs to replenish it. It's cool and all, it's just it runs out kind of quickly. So the blue hair also was giving me a Wonder Boy vibe. That didn't work out well. Oh, I like the springs. I like the art in the game. It's not doing anything particularly special. It just works. I don't know. It's not, you know, it's nothing that's, oh wow, look what they did. But it all comes together well. Yeah, these big bluebirds, they just back and forth. Oh man, I don't do that. I don't need a key. I must get this key. Is there a key in here? Look at that. Look at that. Key was right there. Did not think it would be that close, though, I'll be honest with you. It's kind of the last thing I thought. Treasure, stay there. And come on. Gotta watch that spring. Yeah, you're probably hearing the clicking, clacking of my controller. Some things just can't be helped. Let's get that. There we go. It's like a waste, sort of, when you shoot that. You shoot the beam out, because there's really no need. But anyway. No, of course not. Are you crazy? And of course I missed. Oh. But then it missed. Oh, you're dead. Another heart, look at that. Those snakes. I mean, I'm assuming like they're gonna just get crazy as the game goes on and start lunging or something, right? No? Okay. I don't want to get ahead of myself. Let me finish what I'm doing over here first. I don't know why I get that, like, stress is the wrong word for it, but just when paths sort of branch, I'm like, I don't know which way. I always am concerned about moving forward too much and then getting to a point where you can't go back and then missing stuff. I hate when that happens. These aren't real problems, by the way. I'm just, you know. Alright, that worked. So now I can see that it kind of loops around, so I can go back up here and figure out what all this is. Oh boy, that didn't work out well at all. Alright, let's try this again. Can I try from the other way? I'm kind of thinking not. So I got to go the long way. All right. Now this is stage, 1-7? You know, I was kind of expecting a boss when I got to the end of 1-3 or 1-4. That's okay, you know. Oh, come on. You mean crap. I can't get that treasure because the platform won't come back. Oh, come on. Oh. But wait a minute. No, I can't. Oh, that stinks. That's just a tease. You just can't get it. I don't like that. Oh, well. I guess that... It's incumbent upon me to get good. As the souls playing youth would say. They would not say that at all. Alright, boss, look at that. Minotaur, let's see. I was gonna run and get stuck, that didn't happen. Are you gonna do anything else or I keep getting hit by that thing. It doesn't like get stuck or anything. Get stuck. It's gonna take a while. I was on my way. I should probably stop hitting him as he's running. Yeah, I should probably just wait till he stops. This is easier that way. Yeah. Why even risk it? Just jump over him easily. Yada, yada, yada. Okay. Alright. Look at that hitbox. I'm not even really supposed to be hitting him, but I'll take it. Hitting you. You know why? Because I could. Take that. I was supposed to be doing stuff that this guy told me to do. Incomplete. I've done nothing. Okay. There's 8 quests. I've done nothing. A clock made from a case of mahogany. Okay. What does it do? Oh. Let me get this straight. He was carrying around a clock that big on his person? Come on now. Let's be serious. Oh, I should have known that there were that many levels because of course there were. Let me see about the forest. Oh. I fought the boss here. So I can just keep going? I want to see something else. Hopefully I'm ready. Oh man, enemies get a little tougher here, huh? Okay, I guess I should have expected that. I need a projectile. What is the deal here? This is not good. Oh yeah, it did. Okay, it ramping up makes sense. It should ramp up. It shouldn't just stay the same forever. Maybe I should finish the forest first. I have a feeling I might be doing that. I like the look of this game. The pixel art just, it feels familiar. Which I don't know. I like it. It's not showing off, but it's not falling behind. You know, it's right in that sweet spot. Oh, okay. I see how it is now. Oop, wrong button. I'm going to go to the world map. I'm going to finish off that forest. See if there's something else. Something else we need. Oh. Different size rats. I don't recall them. We'll call one rat size. And you're dead. And you're dead. Didn't even turn around. That's how I got you. Alright. So I'll have to go around the other way to get that. Really slowly was trying to kill me. Woo. Okay. The snake. Yeah, randomly stuff just, certain barrels and things, you hit them, they just blow up. No idea why. I kind of appreciate it just to break up, you know, the fact that most barrels just don't do that. It makes for an interesting barrel, you know, if nothing else. Okay. Yeah, see, exploding treasure box where stuff just falls everywhere and you have to go chase it. Not a fan, but I get it. Okay, now you're dead. No magic walls. Overthrew it, my man. Now you're dead. Right back where I didn't start. I should probably go check out what's in here since I have this key. I haven't bought anything yet. I probably should go buy something. I have a lot of money now. Why have I not done that? I could buy a better sword. That'll probably help out in the next area. Just makes sense. The merchant. Let's see. How much is this stuff? 200. I could afford almost every sword here. That's crazy. Range goes up. Speed goes up. The Gladius is the same stats but costs more money. At least fire and ice are a little bit different. The rune blade, let's see what's up with this armor. Ninja. Worn by the Great Warriors of the North. They're all 200. I have no idea what I should do. We'll go with that. Relic. Increases your drop rate. Why you see enemy health? I like that. Invincibility. Oh, wow. Did I not realize it was more stuff? Look at that. Jeez, did not even know. Wow. Okay, I cannot afford every sword in here. Okay, I misspoke. It gets real expensive. Okay. Okay, well, the armor. Okay, that was much more limited. Drop rate of gems goes up. But you only equip one at a time. So I'm just going to bank on just loot. I guess. I don't know. I gotta pick a sword. They have the same stats, so what's the difference? I don't like why. I'll be stuck here forever, like, oh, I don't know. Katana's cheaper. Oh wow, this is better. Health still needs a little work, but okay. I keep hitting the wrong button. We'll go back to that forest and we're gonna make it happen there first, I think. Water. Give me that. Oh no, I can't. Well, I guess I did everything I'm gonna do over there. Unless there's a secret wall here. I don't think that there is. Nope. It really looks like, oh, I should have climbed up there first. I hate missing stuff. Always bothers me. What was that? Oh, nice. Can I catch those? Okay, well, at least they don't hurt me. That'll be really dumb. You and I are a lot alike, and now you're dead. Still taking two hits for all these enemies. I don't know what the deal is with that. Like, I should be one hitting these snakes, but whatever. A teddy bear with an axe and a helmet. Like, what's good? Now you're dead. Good for me, bad for you. Okay. Splish splash. You shouldn't get this armor wet. You want to rust and then it's no good to you. Okay, the double. Okay, can't. I guess I'm not getting that coin. I feel bad, but gotta go too, you know. Oh, okay. Next level. There's just stuff everywhere, and I love it. I love it. So. Now we've learned that there are pits now. We've learned the hard way. There's no way for us to actually know before falling into our death, but you know, whatever. Why am I saying our? Whatever. No way for me to know. Doing this royal we thing. Uh-oh, what was that? Get over here. Comboing up those kills. love the comboing up of the hits. Thank you. Gotta love it. Come on. Tired of this shit. Okay, so after many fun yet repetitive levels, we get to a second boss. It's quite a bit more challenging than the first. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, it's gonna require all the dexterity I don't have.